Good morning. We've got a cold week of weather ahead of us, and it's starting off quite chilly for this morning. There is some dry weather around today. We'll see a bit of sunshine as well, but a few wintry showers will also come through at times. So the best of any brightness and sunshine today will be further to the west. More cloud coming through in the east with these showers, which will turn wintry, particularly over the hills. But many are seeing some dry weather. Temperatures, though, no higher than between 5 and 7 degrees. It's going to feel chilly out in that northeasterly breeze. The Channel will see some more cloud and some outbreaks of rain, which could turn a little bit sleety first thing this morning. A cold day here as well, with highs of just 5 Celsius and that brisk northeasterly. Here are the times of high water for today. High tide at Plymouth 8:59 and 21:28, and at Minehead 9:42 and 22:10. So we have got some drier and a bit of brighter weather to come at times. There will be some sunshine, which could be quite limited though on Wednesday. Looks like a very cold day with highs of just 2 or 3 degrees. Some uncertainty, but we could see a little bit of rain, sleet or snow on Thursday. Otherwise, looking mainly dry but remaining cold.